My dog does this all the time. She just started doing it by herself. We've had the tetherball for almost a year now, but she just figured out that it was like a ball, so now she loves playing it. Let her try it by herself now. Stop the ball. Stop the ball and let her try it by herself. But let her... Okay. Carly. Well, that was my dog Carly playing tetherball by herself with my mom hitting it, but she can do it by herself too. She can go hours on end, so I'm going to stop the video.